It's all friends support, but we need right now defensive weapon.
Hitting in our houses, but
go back home. You have nothing to find here. We hope this night will be quiet. We hope the Russians take the decision, move back to Russia. They nothing to find here in our home. But I see so many people. We everybody proud of our army of Ukrainian who defend our city, defend our homes, defend our family, and respect for everyone. Everyone ready to fight.
Зіткнень, пристрілки, правильно станом на шосту ранку 35 людей, в тому числі двоє.
Сьогодні ми ставимо крапку в конфлікті, який тягнеться вже з 2008.
I am very happy to be here to support my brother, to be here in Düsseldorf, and Vladimir is ready. Everybody.
I'm calling to all the international partners to observe this strategy that is happening nowadays in Ukraine, and this senseless war, which is not going to have any winners but losers. I just want to tell you, we must stay united against this aggression, against Russian aggression. Don't let it happen, continue happening in Ukraine. Don't let it happening in Europe and eventually in the world. United, we're strong. Support Ukraine.